Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is John Slop, and we're here to listen to some more Patreon requests. Today, we have Josie by Steely Dan, requested by Sander Christiansen. So thank you, Sander. All right. So before we get into it, I want to mention I do have a Patreon where you can get early access to my videos, and you can help the channel grow even more. And make sure to leave a like and a subscribe before we get into it. All right. So let's just jump right on into the song. Here we go. This song has a nice rhythm to it, and I'm really sad it's taken us this long to get back into some Steely Dan. I love this. Dude, the voice is still iconic. And, you know, I love the guitar on this one. Just a nice, like, sounds really nice. Let's just go back a little bit. I want to listen to some of this build up again here. Dude. So we gotta talk about that rhythm change up right around here, dude. Let's listen to that one more time. No, I think we skipped it. Alright, let's go back just a little bit here. Thank you. Okay. Another, like, almost instant classic. Gosh, I really want to just straight up listen to the song one more time, but we don't got time for today. Thank you so much, Sander, for showing me this one. There's nothing but hits on the Asia album, dude. Nothing but hits. You know, we've pretty much listened to each song off of it already. Now that I'm thinking about it. Wow, no, nice job, dude. I love the horns on this one, the rhythm of the guitar. You know? Had a few change-ups in there. Kept you on your toes. All right. No, that one was very enjoyable. All right. Let's check out the lyrics for this one. We're gonna break out the hats and hooters when Josie comes home. We're gonna rev up the motor scooters when Josie comes home to stay. We're gonna park in the street, sleep on the beach, and make it. Throw down the jam till the girls say when. Lay down the law and break it when Josie comes home. Hats and hooters. What could that mean, dude? We're gonna read the about section on Genius in a second. When Josie comes home, so good. She's the pride of the neighborhood. She's the raw flame, the live wire. She prays like a Roman with her eyes on fire. Joe, would you love to scrapple? She'll never say no. Shine up the battle apple. We'll shake 'em all down tonight. We're gonna mix in the street, strike at the stroke of midnight, dance on the bones till the girls say when, pick up what's left by daylight when Josie comes home. What did this just talk about? Scrapple? Shine up the battle apple? We'll shake 'em all down tonight. We're gonna mix in the street, strike at the stroke of midnight. Dance on the bones till the girls say when. Pick up what's left by daylight when Josie comes home, dude. I just had to read it again just to make sure. I'm okay. When Josie comes home, so bad. She's the best friend we never had. She's the raw flame, the live wire. She prays like a Roman with her eyes on fire. When Josie comes home, so good. She's the pride of the neighborhood. She's the raw flame, the live wire. She prays like a Roman with her eyes on fire. Wow. When Josie comes home. Best friend we never had. She's the raw flame, the live wire. Okay, so this is about a friend named Josie. The live wire. She prays like a Roman. With her eyes on fire. Is this just about a friend? Okay. We're gonna read the about section on Genius. Josie is the third and final single, blah blah. In 2007, Patrick McKay writes, "The greatness of Steely Dan, they wrote complex, mysterious songs disguised as catchy pop tunes. They're both the most MOR, middle of the road, and least middle of the road band ever. They're accessible and subversive at the same time." Yeah, I get that. Like, kind of really have to dig to get the meaning of the songs here. If that isn't the definition of great art, what is? Josie makes it to the top 10 list, but regardless of the meaning, Josie is a rock legend, a raw flame, and a live wire, and that is so good. Josie is a rock legend. Did we say that already? So, anyways, wow. So Josie is okay. Josie's cool. Josie is cool. Do you know Josie? What do you think of these lyrics? What do you think of the song? It was a good song, right? It was fun. Lots of great things about the song. The horns, the guitar, the little progginess to it, dude. All right, make sure you write down below in the comment section. Thanks for coming along, everybody. Who suggested this, dude? Thank Sander Christensen for requesting this song. All right, we have to go into thanking the gold. tier patrons, we have Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH King Lurks, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Allotrope, Richie G, Todd Weiler, Jim Tatro, Mark Gettemeyer, Carmen Graziano, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, Kip Staley, Jason Unger, and Bob Kern. Thank you to each and every single one of you Patreon members. I couldn't do this without each and every single one of your support. Thank you. So going over to patreon.com/johnslop if you want to help support the channel and get early access to my videos. All right, now make sure to have a good rest of your day, and also make sure to leave a like and to subscribe for me. Thanks. All right, peace.